all I am is a man. I want the world.
Here I am with our two editors-in-chief of the Munity paper, Tom Flynn and Max Larson.
My name is Andrew Newman, St. Louis, Missouri, John Burroughs School, and my job here at THIMUN is the Munity coordinator.
Hey, my name's Leo. I'm a text editor. I'm from Berlin, and I'm from the John F. Kennedy School.
I'm Tate. I am also a text editor, and I am from John Burroughs School.
Hi, I'm here with Chloe Hines, photographer for the Munity newspaper.
My name is Isabel Baer.
Okay, and how old are you, and where are you from?
I am 18, and I'm from Zurich, and I go to Zurich International School.
Okay, and what's your position?
I am a reporter for Munity.
20 to 30 students, sometimes 30 to 40, who have a passion for journalism, and they're coming together the first time, bringing their knowledge from their own hometowns and sharing it with each other, and going out and learning how to report better, to write better, to edit a little bit better.
It's really fun. You get to meet a variety of people. You get to go in and listen to debates in the committees. You get to take photos.
Well, I think as press just have a lot more freedom. We can pretty much do anything we want, and we don't have to stick a schedule too much as long as we meet our deadline.
You have the opportunity to create something palpable, that you have a newspaper that looks nice visually, that you have influence on deciding what you want to have in the paper, what articles you have. And then in the end, you have the end product, the fruits of our labor, basically. There you have something that we invested a lot of time in.
We have written tons of articles. Some are photographers, some are working on illustrations. So far, I've just done writing.
I work with Mr. Newman on my school newspaper because I'm editor-in-chief of that, and so he told me about the trip, and I thought I would love to have an experience like this.
Generally, our school has they've been doing MUN for about 40 years now. They've been going to THIMUN for really long, and it's usually like the year 13s and year 12s or the seniors who really do go, and it's like not so much a rite of passage, but it's generally something that everybody's encouraged to go to come to The Hague to debate at THIMUN, because it's such an amazing experience.
I like the press team because we get a report on what's happening here and also global news, and I think that that's also an important aspect of THIMUN.
One of the most exciting things is for them to take pride and actually sell the paper. We're one of the only papers that still sell it for a euro every morning.
Holding that paper in your hands the next morning and passing it out, I think that's one of the greatest feelings.
I'm a photographer, so I love to take photos, so it's just a plus side to be able to do something I love.
The experience has been great. I mean, it's just because this is the biggest conference in the world and you can meet a bunch of different people here, as well as our press team is working very well together, and it's just a great team.
It's been a lot of fun. This team's a lot bigger than our newspaper team at home, so it's been an experience having so many people who are dedicated and really interested in journalism.
Yes, everyone is super friendly, the atmosphere is great, everyone gets along, it's amazing.